Terrance McKinney amazed MMA fans after he knocked out Matt Fribola in just 7 seconds. This knockout nearly breaks the record of Jorge Masvidal against Ben Askren in UFC 239 on July 6, 2019. After that knockout, McKinney accidentally injured his knee after jumping in the cage to celebrate. Let us see some of the reaction from the UFC fighters, especially Jorge Masvidal.